Hey guys, so in this video you're going to see 5 writing materials under the microscope. This is a stabilo pen, and here you can see a lot of wires. The hole balances the pressure inside and outside the pen. It also pushes the ink towards the top. On the top of the pen, there is a ball. Here you can't see it very well, but it's like a lot of little jelly mountains. Thanks for watching, and feel free to give me a like or a share.